know the name of the game, and that joke was definitely lame.